anaerobic respiration, glucose is broken down into pyruvic acid. Then, if the pyruvic acid undergoes alcoholic fermentation, it will produce alcohol and carbon dioxide. If the pyruvic acid undergoes lactic acid fermentation, it will produce lactic acid. In aerobic respiration, at the end of the product, will produce 2 ATP.